Hi guys.
And welcome back. So today what we're doing is we're just walking around the streets of Danang in Vietnam. The streets are a little bit quieter at the moment because it's only about 2 o'clock in the day. But should we take a look anyway and see what it looks like? It's pretty hot there at the moment. I think the last time I checked, it was 37 degrees. But yeah, look, you're going to walk. Restaurant called D1. The only D1 I know is Dublin 1. The little shops here, little mini marts, cold drinks, warm drinks, what it looks like. Spa. Just have a little bar here. It looks like it's got aircon in there. Spa. That there is an international food court, but so the sign says anyway. There you go, another eateries over there. Looks like, or that one there looks like Indian. Cool looking Volkswagen Beetle. I haven't walked on these streets yet, guys, so I have no idea what's around here, every corner. So barbecue time. Green barbecue. Yeah, I'd say that's nice. They have plenty of these spas and massage and stuff like that. Oh, look, you got a pizza oven over there. Geckos. Let me know in the comments, guys, if any of you have been here before. It's my first time here. Another cool looking bar here. Rom Casa. That's pretty cool looking. Looks like it's accommodation as well, actually. Yeah, Casa of in house. Copyright there, obviously. These cool looking bikes. It's taking an electric scooter to a new sort of modern level, isn't it? Up this street. Yeah, let's have a look. Perfume. very decorative. Another Indian restaurant. Pink Garden Hotel. Got a massive 24/7 mini mart over there. Well, not as busy as the streets of Hanoi, anyway, that's for sure. Look at the trees growing all the way up that apartment block over there. A hotel. No more Indian restaurants here on me left. Sweet home apartments to rent. It's cool, isn't it? So narrow. Hostel there. The backpackers. So this is Banh Mi. This is pretty popular here. Thailand, or in Vietnam. I haven't yet tried one yet. I'm definitely going to get a chicken banh mi. while I'm here. Pizza, steakhouse, terrible. Traditional Vietnamese restaurant there. Well, there you go, guys. Just sort of zigzagged my way through some of the streets there and in here in Da Nang. Not as busy as I probably thought they were going to be, but at least it gives you some sort of insight of what the streets look like. And if any of you were there before, you may have spotted one or two restaurants or bars that you may have been in before. Alright guys, I'll leave it there. If you haven't yet subscribed guys, please do so. It is free and helps the channel out massively. Yeah, and until next time. Small lap now.